Hello, I'm Mal, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. Alright, in this one we're going to do what I believe is the last of this particular chain of N7 side quests that we're doing. We're going to go to the Hahne-Kedar facility, basically the mech production facility where all of these malfunctioning mechs came from that created the issues that we've seen so far on that freighter and then again on that station. So, let's get to it. Okay, disabled infected production line. Right.
I have detected an anomaly.
Be warned. The experimental mechanics facility is under quarantine. For your safety, do not dock with or land in the vicinity of the facility without the proper protocols and authorizations in place. Be warned. The experimental
Probe launched.
Alright, so Cannon the experimental facility. Up. Got it. Surface scans detect mech production facility matching the registration parameters of the Hahne-Kedar Corporation. Facility reports emergency lockdown at this location. Personnel scans report no living beings detected. Hazard scans show a large number of virus-infected mechs quarantined within the facility. The activation of the primary production line controls should disrupt the creation of additional infected mechs. All right. Well, we'll definitely take Garrus with us, because he has Overload, and so does Kasumi. Not going to spend any points. What weapon do I want to take? Heavy weapon, I mean. I want the missile launcher? Actually, it might come in handy if we end up with against some, like, big mechs. Yeah, that's fine. Shut down the factory. Okay. I just continue to be really impressed with the quality of these side missions. I mean, yeah, they're side missions, but they sure don't look or play like that. I mean, they're pretty interesting.
Collision proximity warning. Collision proximity warning. Impact imminent.
All right. Well, that's not a good sign, right? Medkit, I'll take that. What's this guy doing? Whoa, hi! There are more of those? Okay, no, alright. Outgoing message log. Attention all personnel, our new circuit board supplier has issued an immediate recall on the obedience processor, which has been found to cause systematic breakdown of associated components. Oh, okay. Stop using it until further notice. FYI, we just lost contact with the MSV Corsica. After you expressed concern, I checked the logs, and indeed, the mechs and parts they picked up contained the recalled OPUs. We know the Corsica is headed to Jahar's station in the Starbo system, but we cannot seem to contact them. I hope they're all okay. I think we've done all we can do at this point. Emergency shutdown in progress. I'm getting reports of mechs coming off the production line assaulting workers. Some of them seem to be self-destructing at random. Even units not initially installed with the faulty OPU are showing signs of viral infection. We're looking at a potential facility-wide catastrophe here. We're containing the situation as best we can, but we can't keep them suppressed much longer. Dr. Rochelle learns about this, heads will roll. Mine will not be one of them. Dr. Talisalian, or however you want to pronounce it, Dr. Rochelle has ordered a complete lockdown. You are hereby ordered to seal the production line access corridor from the rest of the facility. I realize doing this will seal me and any workers who remain inside with the malfunctioning mechs. This does not affect your orders. It's been an honor to work with you. Wow, that's kind of grim. Some money. There we go.
You think anyone's still here?
I've located the Asari in the production line access quarter. We've set up a barricade and disabled access to the rest of the quarter. Officer Gamble. Proceeding to objective. I secured the doctor. I'm headed into the warehouse. Access the production line control room. I'll update you once I'm in. Chief, warehouse breached. I'm in the warehouse. It seems pretty empty, sir. I can see the control room just above the storage area. I might need a few minutes, but I'm sure I can get that main production line shut down. Yeah, that didn't work out for Officer Gamble there.
We've been spotted.
What do we got? Oh, furnace mechs, okay.
Gotcha!
More of them? Ah, down there, okay. Don't have any line of sight.
Impact event.
Yes.
Yeah, you dead yet? Oh, you are now. Okay, jump over. Let's grab that. Move back down. Move up.
Rerouting power. Impact event. Alert. Excuse me.
Shield down.
Okay, hold on now.
Light him up.
I better get back over here to some cover. Come here.
Scratch one.
Really? No ammo? Oh, no, there's some. Okay. It's like, man, these guys are stingy. Oh, hey. That could have been bad.
Hostile forces have engaged.
You dead?
Enemies! No shield.
Is that it? Looks like it, alright. I guess technically I didn't need those, huh? That's fine.
Neutralization initiated.
Oh, hi.
Impact imminent. Hostiles detected. Excuse me. Critical system damage. Allied force casualties. Rerouting power. Explosion proximity warning.
We've got. Going down.
Critical system damage.
Can't do that right
alert.
Now.
Explosion proximity warning. Impact event.
Huh.
Impact
this seems to be working pretty well.
Impact imminent. Explosion proximity warning.
Can I do that?
Fire in the hole.
Casualty.
What is it, non-stop? Where is that guy? Right there. Are they both down? Where's Garrus at? Over here.
On my way. Heads up!
All impact event. Firing.
Alright, let's go take a look over here. Hey!
My shield!
Oh, wow, okay.
Rerouting power.
Where the hell is Garrus?
After you.
Affirmative.
System damage. Backup systems engaged.
How about if I force them to go right there? Will you move up then?
Enemies ahead!
Offline. Excuse me. Careful. Impact event. Hostile forces have engaged.
Understood.
Excuse me. Collision proximity warning. Impact event.
Jeez.
Impact imminent.
It's a lot of mechs.
Unit number offline. Allied force casualty. Threat neutralization initiated.
Down you go.
All right, let's move.
Excuse me. Allied force impact event.
Taking heavy fire. Hostile!
Warning, hostile forces. Hostile forces have engaged. Impact event. Hostiles detected. Impact event. Impact event.
Yeah, we gotta move.
Fire in the hole!
Allied force casualty.
I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming. Get down, get down. Wow. That was close.
That one hit!
Okay, okay, okay.
Impact event. Excuse me.
Going dark. Here they come.
Imminent.
All right. It's intense, man.
Critical system are offline.
Going dark.
System failing. Hostile forces have engaged. Impact event. Excuse me. Requesting assistance.
Datapad, where's that? Oh, that was back up there. Right, okay. Anything else in here for us to grab? Yep, some element zero. Okay, let's switch. We got down here more stuff. Anything else? Production line shut down. Anything else in here? Nope. A little bit of blue at the bottom. Darn it. There we go. Some white. Yep. Then, is that you? There we go. Okay, that was pretty cool. I enjoyed that. Okay, so we shut down the facility. Deactivated all the infected mechs. We got 125 experience. We got some cash. Some more element zero. Very nice. Okay, let's see.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Yeoman. Corsica, last known docking coordinates. Yeah, I knew that. Okay, so arc is red. Source. Information received. Data from the quarantine VI at the charge indicates possible source. Yep, we knew that. Got it. Sir or madam, I've consulted my colleagues at the Citadel and I have privilege to request your assistance to transfer a large quantity of Prothean technology uncovered at Elos, believing the materials to be hazardous danger, were locked in quarantine. Knowing your interest in Prothean technology, I would happily deliver most of it into your hands, keeping less than half for myself. As a Bartarian, I cannot engage in council official activities, but if you transfer 20,000 credits required to me, this exchange could be made in your name and enable both of us to profit from this happy incident. Please reply urgently with your credit transfer account information. Whatever. That's funny. Okay. Investigate abandoned station? I thought I already did that. Yeah. It might be new, but I already completed it, so. Yeah, I already did that. Yep, I did these 4 and 7. Okay, now, I don't think I'm going to jump into anything else right now. I'll go ahead and end this one, but I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please hit the thumbs up. As always, I appreciate your comments and feedback. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, I'm Mal, and I will see you later.